Hello. We're back for Doom 3, and unfortunately, there was an issue with my previous recording. I've lost the video of the Argent Tower. Corrupt data or something. So, this is my second playthrough, unfortunately, so I don't know how much you can see in the second playthrough because I had done the two Rune Trials, I had done the... Anyway, so, since I want to have all the levels of Doom recorded, I will replay it now from the replay menu and we'll see what we're gonna have. I had upgraded the plasma rifle, game slot 3. So, Argent Energy Tower, you see, I had done the challenge, one secret, the drone, the two Rune Trials. Anyway, I will try to show where I found everything. So, I want to say this is in ultra violence difficulty with ultra graphics in Vulcan, or Vulcan, or Vulcan, or however it's read. You will see up above the frame counter, in OpenGL I only had around 50 frames per second. When I put the Vulcan, it's around 100-120, depends on what's running in the background.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact.
Oh, let's see.
There are thrust points in the maintenance hangar.
I have all the power-ups. And they have the double down. Oh. Well, I'm sorry, this is not gonna be a very proper walkthrough then, but I'll try to tell you where I found everything. So, yes, I'm supposed to go here, here, enter here. Oh! So the revenants are here. Actually, they require this. That was stupid. So, there is one secret around here. I'm gonna find it. So this is where we go later in the game, after we get the double boots. And this is a place I hadn't gone the first time, that's interesting. So after you disengage the lockdown, the door to the warehouse opens. It's here. And you get in here, and here are the double boots. So you pick up the double boots, which are manicubus, okay. The double boots are, where are they? In the artifacts? No. chainsaw equipment. I don't find it. Anyway, so there are the double boots. Yeah, Delta V jump boots. This is how they look like. So you take them from this locker here. And let me get the hell. Then you can go here. There is a secret. Where was it? I think it was here. Wait. Yep, here is the first rune trial, where you have to defeat some zombies by blowing up the barrels in time. No, this is the second one. The first one was to defeat some zombies within the time limit. They're scattered around a huge area, you have to hunt them down quickly. So I'm pretty sorry that I cannot show you this. Anyway, this is what happens with data corruption. So, after that, where was I supposed to go? I forgot. Is there something here, like a secret or something? Yeah, no. So the good thing with the boots is that if you're falling from a very big height, you can stop your fall a little bit before it happens. Give yourself to the cause. So anyway, now we have to go to the next area, and damn if I remember where it was. Maybe here. No. Looks like there's a secret here, but I don't know where it is. I'm not falling there. Seems like death. So maybe you can fall from here and there's some... I don't want to try it now. This route. This is where I need to go, okay, so it's up there. So I guess from here. Most probably here. And here. Yep, this is where we need to go. So I will go up these boxes. And we're now with the boots, we need to traverse this crazy bridge thing. Oh my god, I told you that I have height phobia, I mean everyone knows, I guess. So, when I see these big falls, I just get all scared. Even though it's a video game, the brain cannot... It's immersive. Okay, so... Okay, so... If you see the map... You see there's an area here, I will not go now. If you jump here and you go all the way back, up those stairs, over there is the weapon room. This is where you need to go to upgrade your weapon. So now we have to go up here. Go up, up, up. And this is the way to... every time this scares me, okay. Olivia.
Oh, that's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
So we don't cut up to here. But there's a very big battle ahead of us.
And welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Tower, developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert
this pure energy
into clean, controllable Argent energy.
And this is
this facility. And is broadcast through
the fucking place.
Providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and
where there are two arch vials. Yeah, there was quad damage up here. Okay, I missed this both times. I could have taken the quest with them. So we need to follow the freight trains down here. What is there's a secret here? I did not check. There could be. Anyway. So there was a Praetor suit token here. It's kind of, if you don't climb you will not find it. So this is where we first meet the Mancubus. I think it's first time, I don't remember if it's the first time. I think it's the first time in this game. Yeah, it's the first time. And this is a quite tough fight. I think there's also here somewhere. Here, here. Yeah, okay, the fat Bailey. Okay, this is a tough stage. I don't know if there's any quad damage around here. Fuck you. Come, come. Why is he not coming? What's wrong? Is he stuck? Is AI? Oh, now you're coming, you bastard. So the good thing is that this stage is full of health. Oh. So where are the man to buy? Oh, there is one. Here it is. So where are the enemies now? No, seriously, where are the enemies? So after the lockdown is disengaged, a door opens. There, the green lights always guide you in Doom. So this elevator activates, you can go up. You can find this elevator, which will tell you even further up. Jump here.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
So they put the green lights everywhere. I mean, the first time I played the game, I didn't realize that. I just heard it later in an interview that this is what the green lights are about. Much easier this time. Oh, three at the same time. That was stupid. Oh, infighting. Ah, that was nice. Okay. So the blast from the Hell Knight blew up the barrels. The barrels blew up me. Yeah. Fuck you. He made it. Let's do it again. So this is the door that we'll open after we kill everyone. Brutal. Bye. Oh. How come I always miss all the good stuff? Until after the fight, so what's that? This is... Ah, there was invulnerability! Great! Great. Everything would be much easier. Okay. At least I can finish the fights without the power-ups, I guess that's something. I'm still good.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
So, this is where you activate the elevators. So here they are, the drone elevators. They go in there, they fill up with cargo or something, and they come back out. Then you go up. They also have green lights, if you see. Give you a little spot. Ooh, so shiny. To go up there, there, and let's see if we can catch up to this. Yep, we can. So this extends a bridge. We have to run up to the bridge. This will take you here, I think, yes. And because there must always be instant death. This thing that fried us before. This guy needs chainsaw. Olivia has locked the elevator, so we need to use the stairs. There is a bastard. Yeah, this bastard. It killed me the last time. He just comes out of the wall with the... This is where we need to go. So So if you go here and you continue, here was the other rune trial. You can see. This was the one you had to shoot the barrels. It's more hidden than you think, because the game makes you think that you cannot go there, but... So, what we need to go is up there now. So over here there is a crate. But where we need to go is... I don't remember. Where? Ah, here. Just keep going up the tower. Only 60 meters to go. 50, 40, 30. We're almost at Olivia.
Stop me from claiming what I have earned.
This is over.
What I was promised.
So here we can get a hologram. I think it's stolen from Duke Nukem. This releases this, and now.
Opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Now we have a state, we just need to survive for a few minutes. It's no big deal. We get all the armor, all the health. And the game just tells you, please survive a little bit.
This is not the end! It's only the beginning!
Checkpoint. So this is like a big collider, and very soon we're gonna reach critical mass. If I don't die. Oh. Oh, the big guys are coming out. This is it. Teleport complete. Oh, I found more secrets this time. Okay, that was it. See you in the next recording.